morning. Today is July 19th, 2023, and we are on week two of our 8-week case study with Shayla. And her main concerns are acne scarring and active acne, although there is no active acne today. Last week we did microneedling, and she, of course, is using the Dolce Do Home Care. So we're just going to check in with her and see how she thought things were going after that first week. Any thoughts?
So the first week I've noticed my scars have reduced in size and I have little to no acne breakouts like Crystal mentioned.
Perfect. So today we're going to do, for her second week, we're going to do RF microneedling, which is radio frequency. We're going to change the depths depending on where we are on the face and the level of the radio frequency. So we will check back in with you guys next week. So Shayla's Fitzpatrick scale is going to make me change for her settings. So her radio frequency is not going to be as strong, but the depth of her needle will still be depending on where we are on her face. Because of radio frequency, it can pull pigment, so we have to be conscious of that because she does have some Puerto Rican and Costa Rican in her bloodline, so we just want to be conscious of that.
Good person.
I'm gonna tell the camera how that feels.
Weird.